When you think about your email marketing strategy and you're planning out what you're going to send and when you're going to send it, you want to make sure that you have a balance of two different types of emails within that strategy. One is going to be promotional, which is going to be more results driven. So these are the types of emails that you're sending out to warrant some sort of reaction or action taken from your audience. Where also you'll have non-promotional emails, which are more relationship driven. So you're using them to engage and build a rapport with your audience over time and really position you as an expert in what you do. Why do you need both? Well, because the reality is that not everybody is going to be ready to purchase from you right off the bat. These two emails work together to keep your business top of mind, to help you build relationships, and to increase engagement and sales. So for those who are ready to purchase from you, promotional emails are great to send, but non-promotional emails are really great for those who are not quite ready to take action from you. It's more about the long game and building that long-lasting relationship with them.